ओके स्टूडेंट, सो टुडे वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10 एंड मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 10. ओके बेटा, यू ऑल नो व्हाट इज 10. इट इज अ नंबर, यस और नो, हैविंग 1 एंड 0. ओके, बट व्हाट आर मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 10? एनीवन कैन टेल मी व्हाट आर मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 10? हैव यू हर्ड बिफोर मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 10? Okay, doesn't matter. Ma'am is going to tell you. Yes.
Table of 10.
Exactly. All the numbers that comes in the table of 10. Very good. Means what are the multiples of 10? Means all the numbers that comes in the table of 10. Okay. So multiples can be what? It can be 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. It can be 100, 200 also. Okay, beta. It can also. Because the condition should be that the last place means the ones place should be zero. This is called the multiples of 10. Is it clear? Suppose ma'am has taken 60. So here the last place is, means the ones place is what?
Zero.
Very good. So it means it is the multiple of 10. Okay. So how we are going to multiply? We have to learn one thing over here. What? That when we are going to multiply these numbers, we are not going to multiply the last zero, means the ones place zero here. We are just going to add that zero in the answer, in the product at the last. Okay? Directly we are not going to add this particular zero. Okay? And how we are going to start this particular topic? Ma'am is going to take one example over here. Ready, beta? Yes, ready. So here, first of all, Hariman, ma'am is just going to write down one question here. Suppose, what is it? Can you tell me what is it? Hariman.
Yes, ma'am.
Speak loudly, beta. Sit properly.
Ma'am, 50 with 25.
Hariman, keep your hands down. Keep your hands down. Yes, like this. It is 25 and ma'am is going to multiply it by 10. Okay, so what will be our product here?
Ma'am, 250.
Exactly 250. So what we have done here, ma'am has just told you that we are just going to ignore this zero. Okay, beta. And what we are going to do, we are going to add this zero at the answer, at the end of the answer. Okay, that is our product. And we are just going to simply multiply 25 by 1 only. By 1 only. So what will be our answer? Suppose we are going to multiply
25.
Yes. 20. We are going to multiply 25 by 1. Our answer will be 25. Okay, 25. 1 ja 25. You know this thing?
Yes.
And we have also learned this, the same in our properties of multiplication. What? That when we are going to multiply any number by 1, the answer will be number itself. Yes or no?
Okay,
the answer will be number itself. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
So what we are going to at the end, we are just going to add this 0 in this answer. Clear? We are just going to add this 0 at the end of this answer. Okay, beta?
Okay, ma'am.
The multiplication like this with a multiple of 10. Is it clear? Hariman, again your hand up. Keep your hands down. Sit properly in front of camera. Yes, good. Like this. Very good. So here your answer will be, yes, Hariman. Your answer will be?
250.
Very good. Your answer will be 250. I hope it is clear. All the students. Aditya?
Yes.
Aditya, Pratisha, Ayushi. Is it clear? Quickly show me your thumb if all the concepts are clear. Very good. Good, beta. Good. Very nice. So now again, ma'am is going to take one more example. Okay, here ma'am is going to take one more example. So suppose this time ma'am is going to take 14. We are going to multiply 14 by 20. 14 by 20. So this is your question. This is your question that we are going to multiply 14 by 20. Okay? Yes, Vishwanath. Yes, Vishwanath. Ready,
Vishwanath? 140.
Beta, according to the rule. We will move according to the rule, not directly answer. Okay, I very good, beta. You know the answer. This is the very good. Okay, yes, Vishwanath. I have just told one thing while multiplying with the multiples of 10. What can you tell me? Can you repeat the same? Vyom Thakur, what happened? Yes, Vyom Thakur. Okay, Vishwanath. Yes, beta. So what I have just told to you that we are going to keep this zero, is this right hand side zero, this one place digit zero apart. Okay. And we are going to use the zero at the end of the answer. Okay. At the last of the answer. Clear, Vishwanath? Clear, beta? Speak something, beta. Ma'am is audible. Vishwanath, ma'am is audible.
मैम थोड़ी अभी रुक रुक के आई थी.
ओके ओके नो प्रॉब्लम. मे बी सम नेटवर्क इशू विल बी देयर. सो नाउ नाउ टेल मी नाउ मैम इज ऑडिबल.
यस मैम.
वेरी गुड. सो आई हैव जस्ट टोल्ड टू यू दैट वी आर गोइंग टू मूव, वी आर गोइंग टू कीप दिस जीरो एंड वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू यूज दिस जीरो इन द मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ओके, हम इसे साइड में सेव करके रखेंगे एंड एट द लास्ट ऑफ योर आंसर वी आर गोइंग टू एड इट डायरेक्टली. Okay, we are just going to multiply this number by only 2. Only 2. Okay, beta? Okay, so here you know the table of 14? You know the table of 14?
No, ma'am.
Beta, you should learn up to 15. Okay, you should learn the tables up to 15. Okay,
so
what? You know till 10?
Ma'am, 10 tables are there.
Okay, beta, but now you are going to learn up to 15 also. Okay, up to 15 you are going to learn the tables. Okay, but doesn't matter. Suppose you are not going to learn right now. So what you are going to do? You are just going to multiply 14 by 2. You can do like this. 14 by 2. My board is clear, bachche? My board is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so here how we are going to... What? What? Yes. Aditya Kumar, keep your camera on. Aditya Kumar, sit properly and keep your camera on. Yes, Vishwanath. Ji, beta.
Yes, ma'am.
So what, when we are going to multiply 2 by 4, what will be our answer? 2 fours are? Yes.
2 fours are 8.
2 fours are 8 and 2 ones are? 2 ones are?
2.
2 ones are 2. So what will be our answer? What will be our 28. Answer? 28. So when we are going to multiply 14 by 2, our answer will be
28.
Okay. And what we are going to do here? Because this is our product, and at the last we are going to put this 0. Okay, beta. So now we are going to put this 0. So what will be our
answer? 280.
Very good. So beta, this is the way to solve the question. Is it clear? I hope it is clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Very good. So now, ma'am is just going to take one more child here. Vishwanath, you can mute now. Vyom Thakur. Vyom, unmute yourself. Okay, okay. Yes. Okay. So now, Vyom, ma'am is just going to take one more example and you are going to give me the reply this time. Okay, Vyom, ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Ready? Okay, beta. So this time ma'am is going to take example from your book also. Okay, suppose you are having an this is a number, okay, and we are going to multiply this by 40. Clear? This is your question. When we are going to multiply 24 by 40, so what will be your answer? So how we are going to do it? Can you tell me, Vyom? Can you tell me, Vyom, what we are going to do here? Yes. Yes.
24 multiplied by 4.
Exactly. 24 multiplied by 4. But first of all, we are going to write down the different places. And then we are going to write down 24. And then we are going to multiply it by 4. So what will be our answer? Yes, 4 is a?
16.
4 is the multiplier, so we are going to read the table of 4. And up to 4, we are going to read the table of 4. So here, 4 is a?
16.
4 is a 16, okay. So 6, again we are going to take 6 over here, and this 1 up to, we are going to carry to the next neighboring place. Okay. So the next number is 2. So now again we are going to multiply the table of, we are going to read the table of 4 up to 2. Up to 2. So what will be your answer? 4 to the?
Ma'am, 8.
8. 4 to the 8. And 1 is the carry part. We are going to add this carry part in 8. What will be your answer now?
Ma'am, 9.
9. Okay. So this is your complete answer after multiplying 24 by 4. Okay. But a digit is left here. Can you tell me what is the digit? What part is missing here? Exactly. This zero part is missing here. And what we have learned here, that we are going to put this zero at the end of the answer. Yes. So what will be our answer here? What will be your answer? Hanji beta.
960.
Exactly. Our answer will be 960. I hope the concept is clear. So, beta, it means you need not to do the multiplication by zero. No need to do. We are just going to use this rule that we are directly putting this zero at the end or at the one space digit in the final answer. Okay, beta, clear? Okay. So now one by one, you are going to ask your queries, students. So this is your turn. Everyone be ready with your queries.